I dream about Dad working hard all day, tending the cattle and putting up hay, and Mom in the kitchen over a stove, cooking our meals and sewing our clothes. It was warm in that cabin on a cold winter day, gathered round the fire where we stayed, listening to Dad and the stories he'd tell, laughing all the while because he'd tell them so well. Mom tucked us in bed every single night. After our prayers were said, she'd blow out the light. And sure felt safe knowing they were there on account of their faith and how much they cared. And I'd venture a guess, if push comes to shove, that cabin was blessed by hand from above. Because the cabin was filled, clear to the rafter, sure enough, with warmth like the sunshine and happiness and love.
Thank you.